So in today's classes, we are going to discuss about the roof trusses. So roof trusses are the industrial structures which are used to support the roof coverage. So we are going to simply fit the roof coverage. Roof coverage means for roof panels. So roof panels essentially cannot be able to fix it. So we have to fix it. There is the civil cast structure and all that fix over the roof trusses. Okay, so roof trusses consist of a single steel frame members. These frame members are connected either with the lid or bolting to the roof. So these are the existing one type of trusses, that is various type of trusses. This is one of the type of trusses. Okay. So here it is a top part members, which is in which the roof covering stage, the lap is associated with the gates. So in this mainly, in case of roof, this top part members, the compression process along with the network type of and as well as maximum network will be there, because the self weight of the roof covering is already exceeded, the lap down is compressed, because over that we did not provide any other types of roof, so that will be so not the network will be there, and over that we have pre load will be there. So then the network forces have to be calculated. So these come these forces will be transferred to this top part number and it will be come to the bottom part number. See these bottom part numbers, due to the top part members, the load will be transferred and it will be able to deflect. Okay. In order to avoid this deflections, and then so if you see the simple triangle, you have the simple triangle like this, the load has to be what happened, it gets bulging, it gets and then all. Control that in order to permissibly affect that deflection, control that deflection. For this we have various types of levels as well. So this type of levels will be called as front, so it will be the gap is provided. This center part will be called as sag pylon. Okay. So if these two elements are being present, what happens is that when it will be very low is it will be able to deflect. So in order to avoid that, they are already in the center part. So similarly, connection rod will be also provided in order to transfer the forces evenly among the all members. For that purpose, we are using this type of roof trusses. So, these are the basic elements. The next we are going to draw some of the different types of roof trusses. Different types of roof trusses in the triangular shape or in case of rectangular shape and sometimes of parallelogram shape. Okay. So, various types of roof trusses will be there. Next we are going to discuss about types of roof truss. So we have various types of roof truss. So one of the most common types will be called as pitched roof truss. So there we have various types of roof truss. So pitched roof truss. The railway station is not going to be the industrial buildings there. In the mind of the station, it will be like that. It will be like that. So like that, some braces will be used. So for steel brace, maybe cement access surface will be placed on the brace. Okay, so like this. The structure will be used. Okay. So sometimes in case of this type of buildings will be also
the back of the shape.
So in the back of the shape, the shape of the back 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 Thank you. எனக்கு ரெஸ்பெக்ட் பண்ணீங்கன்னா ஒன் சைடு மட்டுமே பில்டிங் ஓகே ஒரு சைடில் பெரிய வால் இருக்கும் பில்டிங்கில் இந்த மாதிரி ஸ்ட்ரக்சர் ஓகேவா. ஸோ இது மாதிரி ஒரு ஒரே ஒரு சைடு இருக்கும் ஆர்ட்வுட் பில்டிங்ஸ்லாம் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஹேண்டல்ஸ் ஹேண்டில்ஸ் வச்சுருக்கீங்கல்ல ஆர்ட்வுட் ரிட்டர்ன் ஹேண்டில் ஆப்ஷன் அதெல்லாம் வந்து ஒரு சைடில் ஒரு சைடு ஹைட்டாக இருக்கும் ஒரு சைடு வந்து பெரிய பண்ணிக்கோங்க ஏன்னா ஆர்ட்வுட் வந்து இந்த பார்ட்ஸ் will be gets impacted. So these are the various parallel cortex IQ process which is also called as girders. Okay. So this will consist of top and bottom part members. Okay, this is bottom part members and this will be top part members. So which is connected by a element, this will be called as so which element is connected top part and bottom part member, that will be called as girders. So maximum in top part bottom part okay that's it so we have two So in case of this practice process, the pitch is nothing but the incline part, the slope part will be called as pitch. So if the pitch distances will be increasing, is what happened? The trusses will be of very steep slope. Okay, so in case that if they are providing a roof covering on that, it will be of very, very much steep. Okay, no? So this will be placed in which situation is whenever in case of the country will be of very snowy condition.
Steeper in the range.